I've had mental health issues since 1994. I was in for a couple of weeks in 94, and then I was in again in 98, and then the last time in 2004 when I got diagnosed with bipolar, because it's a nightmare really. You don't know how you're going to feel from one day to the next. You get the old spinning thoughts, you get up and down, a bit like a roller coaster. And I'm on quetiapine, 300 mil at night, and 100 mil in the morning. But when they take me 300 mil at night, I get a mild panic attack every time. And my heart beats as well. So that's a bit of a downer, like 7 days a week, but you just don't know how you're going to feel from one day to the next, really, you know.